main uses of can and could. We use both can and could to express ability, to make requests for permissions, to give offers, to show possibilities. If you are trying to learn all this together, it will be more difficult for you. In this video, I'll show you the main uses of can. So if you are ready, let's start. Ability. This is the basic use of can. Some examples are, birds can fly. I can drive a car. Teacher can clear your doubt. Here, all these examples are expressing the present ability. So remember, we use can to express present ability. The second situation is to make requests. For example, can you help me? Can you be quiet? Can I speak to Ram? Can is informal. So if you want to make an informal or friendly request, use can. If you are with your friends or family, can is fine. Permission. We use can to ask for or give permission. For example, can I sit in that chair? Riya, you can play outside if you want. You can use my car. So always remember, can is the most informal usage. Possibility. We use can to show general possibilities. Here are some examples. I know you can win this competition. Smoking can cause cancer. One wrong move can lose all the game. So always remember, we use can to show general possibilities. Offers. We use can to give offers to do things for people. Some of the examples are, can I help you? Can I carry these bags for you? Can I get you something to drink? Children, now we learn the main uses of can. Do you know where we will use cannot? We use cannot to express disability. Some of the examples are, I cannot play violin. I can read English but cannot read Kannada. We can play cricket but cannot play hockey. That means the word cannot is used to express something that a person does not have the ability to do. Children, I hope you like this video and I will be back soon with the uses of could. Thank you. Take care. Bye.